हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दिस थिंग प्रो ड्रग, निमोनिक फॉर प्रो ड्रग। सो देयर आर फ्यू ड्रग्स, सर्टेन ड्रग्स फॉर विच एक्टिव मेटाबोलाइट्स आर देयर। एज सच दीज आर प्रो ड्रग्स एंड दे डोंट वर्क ऑन इटसेल्फ, दे नीड टू गेट कन्वर्टेड इनटू एक्टिव मेटाबोलाइट्स। सो एज एग्जाम्पल वी सी प्रेडनिसोन इज स्टीरॉयड विच विल बी कन्वर्टेड इनटू प्रेडनिसोलोन। ओके, सो लिवोडोपा विल कन्वर्टेड इनटू डोपामीन। So in this way, these are products and they need to be converted into active metabolite. And this is the mnemonic plasma makes, this is popular mnemonic, you have heard about it, I think. Plasma makes certain drugs powerful and famous. So again, plasma makes certain drugs powerful and famous. P for plasma and P for prednisolone. Plasma mein jo spelling aati hai, usme it includes PLASMA. So P for prednisone. L for levodopa, this is a steroid, this is a neurotransmitter used in Parkinson's disease. A for ACE inhibitor, except captopril and lisinopril. So only these two, captopril and lisinopril, are not prodrug. Rest ACE inhibitors are the prodrug, and this is very important question asked many times. S for sulfasalazine and simvastatin. M for mercaptopurin, A for acyclovir, the antiviral, allopurinol, which comes in uric acid pathway. And azidothymidine, which is prodrug of zidobutane, this is also antiviral. Then M for methyldopa. So levodopa and methyldopa, these are these sound similar. Then this group is acyclovir, and again antiviral will come again. Then C for cyclophosphamide, clopidogrel, which is antiplatelet, and then carbimazole, which is antithyroid. Then D for dipivefrin, which is prodrug of epinephrine. P for proguanil and pivampicillin. Then comes F for famciclovir and fludarabine and fosemprenavir. This is again antiviral. So hope this helps you. These are the maximum most possible drugs which can be asked. If you liked it, please like, share and subscribe and press the bell icon and hit the all so that you don't miss any further upload and notification. Thank you guys, hope that helps you.